So, bitches.
Hello. After a long hiatus, we have come because we have just rediscovered things that we could not achieve before. Up in this house, we got a newbie with us. I don't know how long the battery's going to hold out for, so we're going to try and make this quicker than shorter. We have the Howe Sound Diamond Head Imperial, or no, not Imperial, Oatmeal Stout. And that concludes the introduction of our show. Shut up.
You said your music thought it was illegal.
Yeah, I kind of used James Brown, and there's no way to monetize that, and I like money.
You just get like a small like tin can and bash.
Good enough for you?
Yeah, that's nice and dark.
Fuck yeah, it is. If you can see through it, it's not beer. Say when.
Yeah, that's good.
You vagina.
Why you gotta be such an asshole to me?
I don't know.
I've known you for years, and you're always a dick.
But I mean it with love. I'm gonna have a full glass because I ain't driving nowhere.
This smells much like the real ale.
It does, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's a little stronger.
It's got a little
chocolatey going on.
It's got a little dairy property to it, I think. Smooth creaminess.
Oh, damn.
Fuck, man. Oh, wow. Okay, I get
the lager drinker doesn't like it.
I get
not bad.
I get like the.
I don't drink a lot of beers. So.
I get the like the dark espresso and creamy, and then it finishes with like harder dark espresso. It's a little bit bitter on the back end, but
not unpleasantly
so. What do you think, noob?
I get a bit of a coffee taste to it. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's bitter.
Not the initial flavor is
no,
sweet.
It's sweet, creamy, and then darker.
And then the bitter hits at the end.
Yeah.
Right?
I haven't drank a full glass of it, but I can say that this, if I can get more of it, I'd repeat this.
5%? I was just assuming it would be more.
Oh, that's not Imperial. Wow, I just noticed my compressor for my fish tank's really goddamn loud. I'll have to fix that. You're going to probably hear that in the sound mix. Anyway!
Flashing red means it's still working, right?
Yeah, okay. Flashing red. I fired up the camera and it was giving me like this much and it's red on the battery.
And we've done reviews full on while the camera wasn't working.
Indeed! We have made that mistake before. So, out of 10, what would you give this one?
It's not my style, so I'd give it a 7, personally.
Wow, that's pretty generous. Yeah.
For not your style, that's really generous. I would say that this is, for an oatmeal stout, this is kind of bang on. I would give it like a 9.5, 9.7.
Yeah, I give it a full, like a 9. Yeah. I'd say it's quite close to the other oatmeal stouts we've had. Like the Nelson one and the, what's one of the other ones?
Oh man, I don't even remember.
St. Ambrose.
Yeah, the Stambrose, that Stambrose. Was good too.
Yeah, I like it.
I can tell it's good. It's just not necessarily my type that I would personally drink.
Yeah.
But I wouldn't, like, if someone was going to offer me some, I wouldn't turn it down.
Mm.
So, but I'd recommend it.
To me, this
you come back to die with your alcohol.
Definitely what I would consider a winter beer, though. This being summer, it's not doesn't really fit.
But it tastes good. I actually looked on their website earlier today, and it said that this is something that they offer all year round.
Oh, nice.
The Mega Destroyer, which is the licorice stout, is only winter.
Damn!
So, I want to try that.
Yeah.
I just can't get it.
It's a licorice, black licorice stout?
Yeah.
Hmm. That's interesting.
Yeah.
I would like to try that.
Yeah.
I would also try that.
This is, that's so definitely, like, a above par.
I would say. I'm going to say, this is, I don't know if I can... I've been out of the, kind of the beer game for a little while, kind of tasting and judging and things, so I can't quite give it a 10, but I might give it a 10 due to future samplings. I have another bottle in the fridge. Shh, don't tell this asshole.
The only thing that I would say is better that I like is the Rasputin.
Fuck yeah,
that's
Rasputin.
The only thing that's a step above, which is I said it was a 10.
Yeah.
So this isn't a 10, it's 9.
Yeah,
but
I'm going to say this is almost there, but if you drink some Rasputin... And
you might get spoiled.
But
it's pretty good. This is quite good.
Yeah. Cheers, gentlemen.
Cheers.
Bottoms up. Where's my remote? There's my remote. Where's the stop button? There it is. Bye. Eventually. Go away.
Or not.
Piss off.
Maybe.